fuck that shit up, Quay.
Football team, if they just keep improving year in year, and that I think we can expect that from Elijah Bailey, that he will keep improving.
Track how G go too fast. Only one no seatbelt.
How's that more than bitch
got no breasts? Upgrade, now she got D cups. How about the range? I'm growing. Who is the baby? He going. Man, these old rappers getting boring. They be taking shots, I ignore them. Send them back to the
low. So that's just motivation for next year. Like, now that we know what we need to do, next year we just need to have a better record, win more games, and go further in the tournament.
Had a fish on my teeth, I went Porsche. Put the time on my back, I'm a horseman. One more year, I'm gonna make it a Forbes. They load me in the bay like he 40. I be sitting inside of the Moreland. Ain't no screens, it's just keeping it cordless. She keep calling, but I keep...
Win more games, and go further in the tournament.
Had to buy points. Back to Bailey. Got it. Great feed by Boston.
Closing in on 6 minutes to go here in the second half. A 4-point lead for the Chargers. Bailey starts to drive. Now he gets rid of Cimino there. A little bit of contact. And he gets two more for Bailey.
Shooting most continue. He just can't buy a field goal.
Bailey strong to the hoop off the glass and in. He's got 5 points. The lead is now two. It's 41-39. Kane short on the bid for the lead. Bailey rebound. Put back. Tie game.
He's been outstanding here in the second half. Elijah Bailey really coming to life.
He's getting about 10 rebounds in the second half.
I also see the Chargers miss those two close shots to the rim, so those are hopefully shots that they can start making.
Bailey up and good for three. He gives the Chargers a 2-point advantage.
A smart play there to bat it up and then rebounded himself, and another great play as Elijah Bailey able to dart down court. Get the lay and end one.
Seniors that we're losing definitely play all played for Bailey. Big role in our team. And we're gonna
Bailey will take it all the way in and get the finger roll to go.
Rosic on the baseline. Extra pass, open Bailey for three. Bingo!
Back and forth between him and Felzer. Bailey pulls up for the three. He knocks it home. A big shot for the Chargers. Just what you said, they need a good shot.
Breakout next season.
Yeah, I definitely think that our big man, Kesley Felizor, will step up, and also Derek Rowland.
Thank you for coming on the show. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Chris. Bailey was a major part of the Chargers' offense this last season. What do you guys see coming from him in the upcoming season?
Well, I think Bailey could be the new focal point of the team. Like last year, we had Danny Upchurch was the guy, and I think this next upcoming season, Bailey's gonna be that guy with a little help from his good friend Derek Rowland. Like he said, is gonna be a guy stepping up, and I definitely agree with him. And he's gonna need him to step up if they want to get more wins. Like Bailey said, he wants to increase that win total.
Like you said, they're all about improvements at the UNH men's basketball. And he has, honestly, first team any 10 potential. He really does.
I really think he does, and I think this team has the potential to be really great next season. Like he said, their coach is always about winning every game and focusing on the next one and just moving on and keeping the wins coming. I think this team is built that they can do some big damage in the NE10 this upcoming season.
Definitely. I think they compound those improvements. Only good things will come and get those dubs, like he said.
Well, he talked about how next year that coach is going to really strengthen that schedule for them. So they're going to go through a lot of tough tests, but hopefully that leads to more wins and a chance to play in the NCAA tournament.
Thanks again to Elijah for coming in for this interview.